Thank you, universe! Go rising, go rising, go rising! Life is good, life is good, life is good. Oh, is that the sunrise over the port of Miami? Oh, yes, it is. Oh, yes, it is. Oh, yes, it is. The greater danger for most of us lies not in setting our aim too high and falling short, but in setting our aim too low and achieving our mark. If you don't have the courage to live your truth, you always gonna be living somebody else's lies. You are now connected. You are now connected to the high, to the high, to the high vibrational frequencies, to the high vibrational frequencies of Electric Movement Zero, expanding your version of reality with high vibrational thoughts, high vibrational feelings, and high vibrational interactions. We're here watching the sunrise, creating new avenues of consciousness for the planet. We're here. It's another beautiful day in this beautiful planet. And we're lighting the way. We are lighting the way with the sun for generations to follow. Okay? With clear intentions and elevated heart emotions. Make yourself better so you can make somebody else better and the world a better place. I hope you're feeling good. I hope you're taking care of yourself. I really hope you have a smile on your face right now. I really hope you're feeling blessed, because I'm feeling good. She's feeling good. I'm feeling blessed. And I'm here to share my blessings with you. I'm here to share my blessings with you. Why? Because this is what we do. This is what we do. Okay? This is the high vibrational channel. Right? With a high vibrational being, talking about high vibrational subjects. Don't question it. Just trust it. Trust the timing of your life. We are chosen star seeds by the creator of the universe, who decided to reincarnate on this planet at this particular time to illuminate the consciousness of mankind and raise the vibrational frequency of the planet. Raise the vibrational frequency of the planet. Raise the vibrational frequency of the planet. Woo! Now, you can watch a movie. Right? You can watch a movie, or you can create your own story. You can watch a movie, or you can create your own story. It is that simple. You didn't come here to watch television. You came here to tell your vision, okay? You didn't come here to watch television. You came here to tell your vision, okay? That's my television back there. How do you like it? Huh? Listen, life is too short to believing in somebody else's reality, okay? Stop wanting to do the things that people are doing and start doing them yourself, okay? There's a whole world out here waiting for you, okay? All you gotta do is believe in yourself, okay? Believe in yourself, trust the universe. That's all you gotta do. Whatever you focus your attentions on, that's where your energy is gonna go, okay? So keep a positive mindset, okay? Focus on the things that elevate you, okay? Focus on the things that really matter, okay? Get your attention out of the material stuff, okay? Because all the material stuff in the matrix are designed to keep you trapped, okay? They are designed to keep you trapped, okay? And stop wanting so many things and start appreciating what you already have, okay? Because when you start appreciating, right? When you start appreciating what you already have, the universe will send you more, okay? Now, every time you want something, you're sending a signal to the universe that you're in lack, okay? You're in lack. I want the new iPhone, I want the new car. There's always gonna be a new iPhone, there's always gonna be a new Mercedes-Benz, there's always gonna be a new, Coco Chanel, there's always gonna be a new Hugo Boss. But, you know, don't waste your time wanting so many things and start appreciating what you already have, okay? Because that is what it's all about. Life is all about appreciation. Life is all about appreciation. Gratitude is appreciation, and appreciation is love, okay? And love is the essence of every creation, okay? Love is all you need, okay? Love is the strongest force on the planet, okay? You were created out of love, okay? You were created out of love, okay? So, you can just picture this. If you watch a movie a day, okay? If you watch television 2 hours a day, okay? That will be 14 hours a week. Let's say 10 hours a week, okay? 10 hours a month, that's 40 hours, okay? In a year, that's 900 hours that you wasted on somebody. That's 900 hours that you support somebody else live their dream. What about you? What about you? If you don't appreciate yourself, nobody will. If you don't know your own worth, everybody's gonna walk all over you, okay? If you don't know your worth, you're gonna be sold at any price, okay? So start appreciating yourself. That's all the universe wants for you. Start appreciating yourself. Start appreciating the planet, because this planet is hosting your life, okay? Your kids and your kids are gonna have to live here, okay? And let me tell you this, they're not gonna breathe money, okay? So start appreciating yourself, the people around you, okay? The people, forget all this superficial bullshit and start appreciating the people in your life, okay? Because we don't know what blessings are until we lose them. And the biggest blessing in your life are the people that are the people. What else is gonna be, okay? The only thing you're gonna take out of this life is the love in your heart, okay? The love in your heart. Life is nothing but a learning experience, okay? An evolution for the soul, okay? So get your attention off all the material stuff and start counting your blessings, okay? Because you're blessed beyond measure. But if you're not able to see your blessings, it's maybe because your attention is in something else. You will never see them if you're always looking out, if you're always looking what everybody else is doing, you know? So stay free, stay chosen. Your heart is golden, your mind is brilliant, your soul is pure. See ya.